and gentlemen, it's a pleasure for me to be here on such a beautiful day in the great city of Detroit. And I'd love to tell you all to sit back, relax, and enjoy yourselves. I'd love to, but unfortunately, I can't do that.